medical history or an anamnesis of a patient is information gained by a physician or other healthcare professional by asking specific questions, either of the patient or of other people who know the person and can give suitable information. The medically relevant complaints reported by the patient or others familiar with the patient are referred to as symptoms, in contrast with clinical signs, which are ascertained by direct examination on the part of medic. There are different types of wounds, but mainly there are two. One filled by the patient at the ADA health history form, and there is the other one which is filled by the dentist, which is a more conventional.
اتفضل على نسيت حضرتك. اسمك ايه؟
اسمي عمر علي.
عندك كام سنة؟
يعني 22 سنة كده ولا حاجة.
ساكن فين بالظبط؟
ساكن في محرم جدا يا جمهور.
دخلت المستشفى قبل كده يا احمد ولا لا؟
اوه كتير أكتر ما تتصور يعني.
You should take in consideration your language. You have to ask your question in clear and direct words.
لا الحمد لله انا تمام بروح طبيعي.
انت عندكش حاجه من المشاكل
اللي الحمد لله انا صحيح سالم الحمد لله ما شاء الله.
Some patients tend to lie about their medical history. So you need to keep questions like this in your mind and ask them again in a different way.
والله في نقط كده يعني بحطها في شويه ميه واشربها وخلاص.
This indicates that he is a hypotensive patient. To know if this has caused any further complications. You have to explain in simple words your purpose, so the patient would be cooperative with you.
في اي نوع من الشمس بتاعت احمد ولا حاجه؟
لا الحمد لله.
عندك حساسيه من حاجه؟
والله عندي حساسيه كده خفيفه يعني.
في مره جات لك ازمه وما كنتش معاك بفاخه؟
كان مره كده كنت بلعب كوره يعني وما كانش معايا البفاخه ونفسي كان مقطوع على الاخر. فاصحابي خدونا على المستشفى
وقعدنا. ده امتى حضرتك؟
Here we see that he was hospitalized before, not as he said in the beginning.
يعني ساعتين ثلاثة
كده. هو اتكرر معاك تاني ولا حاجة ولا؟
لا الحمد لله ما خلاص.
قعدت قد إيه في المستشفى؟
يعني ثلاث أربع ساعات.
To know the extent of treatment he was subjected to.
اشتغل يا محمد ولا؟
الحمد لله. ايش؟ نقاش وانت.
This was concluded by the dentist by knowing that the patient is recent asthmatic and is working as a painter, which subjects him to paint fumes, which predispose asthma.
يعني داخل في السنة السادسة كده، بس جت معاك صح يعني.
أيوة اتنطط رقم كده جت معايا. عندك حد في العيلة محمد عنده سكر؟
To know if there are any hereditary diseases.
والله يا ابويا وعمي.
ابويا وعمي. كده خلصنا؟ ريح بقى ظهرك كده خلينا نشوف عندك.
هنا يلا.
History taking should include the patient's complaint in his own words. Also should show if the patient is suffering from diseases or not. Such as congestive heart failure, rheumatic fever, hypertension, and more.